Alright, YouTube, what's going on? Welcome back. I just saved it, I think. I want to make one more loop before I go visit Claire. Really want to get to know. There's so much stuff here that I haven't unlocked. I don't have much ammo. I just got the spade key, so. Oh no, I got the. Yeah, spade key. Alright, we're gonna go back in. We're gonna take one more loop. Real quick, hopefully I don't die. Crazy how infested this building is. Only have two magazines? That sucks. Board up any windows? Should be two zombies here. Surgery. Look, we have to go this way. You literally have to, like, completely disconnect the brain from the head in this game. I'm gonna be talking a little bit more. There's asshole number one. I need to go past that guy. To the left. A little bit. Oh, there it is. Damn it. Alright, so yeah. Fucking asshole. This is N E.
Shit.
Shit.
You bastard.
N E D.
Shit.
Fucking asshole, bro. N E. Sorry if I'm cussing. E. This other asshole's getting up too. This one is M R. MRS. Oh, shit. Yes, in this shit. Three fucking rounds. This zombie is strong AF. Frustrating. Dude's name's what? Marvin? Marvin Brown? Oh shit. Got me. So, I can't go that way. I don't have any ammo. This is annoying. Alright, I'm gonna do it one more time. This room's 100%. Can't do it. One bullet. Damn it. That's annoying. Need the bolt cutters, which I don't get till I go see Claire. I learn about here. Oh, I guess I could just try each. I guess that was a knife. Maybe I can get my knife back. Yes. Here we go. Oh great, now I have no fucking ammo. Let's see, where can I make a quick U-turn? If they come out from West Office, I go that way, it's a dead end. If I go that way, it's a circle staircase. But I might be able to lure them. He's not dead yet? God damn it, asshole, bro. The trick is not to shoot your ammo, but it's like I wanna play the game. Clearly nothing in here. Haven't even gotten the book yet. That's it. Okay, all right. To go upstairs to the east. I have rounds now. Let's go, bitch. Fucking asshole. This dude will be the one walking in with a... Yep, there you are. Okay, maybe I could find something in here. Just give me some ammo, guys. Come on. So I'm not done with this room yet, I guess. Frustrating. Ugh. The ruby that captivated Edward the Black Prince, the pearl that the Queen of the Nile milked dry, the diamond that led a queen to the guillotine. There is no end to the number of tales related to the field of jewels. This mysterious red stone is simply the latest sparkle among them. Like those other jewels, this one's origin is unknown. It is said that it once adorned a noble woman's jeweled box and was even dedicated to a wise king. This fall, the stones that has long shrouded in legend will be displayed during action. There are sure to be many eager enthusiasts there. But dear reader, one would do well to approach with care, for devilry lies in beauty's shadow. This jewel has turned caring nobles who love their subjects into despots more terrible than Caligula. We have tales to prove it. Seriously, it's precisely because of those jewels are bathed in blood that their luster stirs something in everywhere. So, this guy here is the same statue that we got from the film develop. Alright. Right here. So this is the same dude. Clearly we gotta find a book and his hand is over there. I kinda wanna go back exactly where I came in from and just bail on this. Go back over here. Grab that shotgun. I am out. I'm out of ammo and health. You could tell that he's hurt. I'm gonna keep the keys. Everybody discards them, but I'm gonna keep them. Because I'm a nerd like that. I'll never use it again, but, that's bad. I have no ammo, right? Yep. But Much. That guy should not come back alive. I made sure that is. He could not. That's weird. The shotgun only takes one slot, but some of the other ones are going to take more. Explore here now. Let's just get in here. Oh, zombie. Where you at, asshole? Sorry for the pause. Nine 15 7. Gotta be exact. Alright, storage. Nice. I wanted ammunition, but that's okay. That's everything. Alright. Yeah, I really want to do that. See if there's any more safes on this side. Now that I have a shotgun. There's more film I'll develop later, okay. Alright, alright. See, is there anything on the second floor, though? Yes, there is. Alright. Okay, I tell you what, I have no more ammo. I'm just gonna bail. I finished my zombies off, man. I don't play no games. Make sure they don't come back. See how I lost one of my knives? The ram dissolved away. Alright, bro. Still feeling sorry for yourself over there. That's cool. Safe here? Yes! Alright, what safe is this? Waiting. Safe. I should get a piece of paper. I don't know why I'm not. Just so weird, you have to get a piece of paper to play a game. 6 to 11. Alright. Dang it. go. Alright. This room is good. Let's go get Claire. That way's cut off. There's a thing I have to solve in art room.
I'll be right there.
Okay.
This game is so like PlayStation back in the day.
It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Yeah. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Hey, can I borrow some ammo?
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Yeah, you need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Alright. Can't go that way. And bolt cutters are here. Classic. Get out of here. That's not it. I have to go straight, take a left. I don't think I can. I think I have to go back upstairs. Oh, what do you know? The one window I didn't board up is that one. I'm making it.
Still alive.
Alright. This is safety deposit room. This is a bunch of stuff. I could have gone in here, but I didn't. Okay, so up here is a book that I didn't get. Solve that. Dial lock. Valve. Okay. This is Emperor statue. And candle. Mr. Herb. Third floor, nothing. Alright. So let's go Grab the book. Open up those codes. The only thing really I could do, right now is go to my left. This door. Find health right now. There's no heals. Let me check over here. Yeah, there's one over there. Okay. Just keep going this way. I don't think 12 shots will kill this dude. I have to get past this one. Oh shit. Interesting. Nice. Okay. So I'm looking this stuff as I go. I really don't know what else to do. So can't do that. Turn around. Go this way. I might find something. Down. Right now I got some ammo. Don't have enough ammo to fight the zombies over there. That's weird. Okay, so let's check over here. We're gonna have to go to the second floor, go up into the art room. If we come back, he's gonna... I don't think he's gonna turn just yet. Where's the herb? Dude.
What the?
You can examine an item by from a different angle by selecting it and using the examine. Art room is done. Looks like I have to go to West Storage Room, which is the... There is no third floor on this side. Not yet. nailed him. Yeah, I know what that is. Got him over here, because I think there's ammo behind that thing. Hey, boy. Alright. Now, what am I supposed to do? Alright, let's check this shit out. Something over here. Missing stuff. What am I missing?
Son of a bitch.
Pissing me off. Let's see. Dialogue. DCM. Magnum ammo. Fucking need magnum ammo. Okay, she's awake now. Ammo. Okay. So, I'm still trying to get the lion medallions. Okay. All right. That's right. Find 3 medallions. Okay. Now, I got the jewel. This is the thing for the C4. I haven't seen any of the statues unless I'm walking past them. I don't think I've seen it yet, because it would have it marked. Safety deposit room, locker terminal. Okay. Explored pretty much everything there is down here, except for over here. Haven't done any of that stuff. Okay, here we go, with no ammo. I'm gonna save it. Here. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, catch you all next time.